again, and see, today I have on my hat, though I don't have it on because it'll blow away, but that's my hat. Anyway, I wanted to let you know that this is the time of year when bedding plants go on sale or for free. Over there, I can't really see what I'm showing you, there's Tiny Tim tomatoes that were free. Some are dead, some things are. I also got chives and red cabbage and kale. And this is the time for transplanting them out anyway. They'll like it when it's cooler later in the year. Those things won't. The tomatoes won't like it, but the rest will be fine. Anyway, so I'll plant these. There's a lot of them. I'll probably take some to my friends. And some I will just use, like this. There's a whole tray there of roses. And I'll just plant them. They don't look that great, but I'll plant them. I think I'll plant them around the teepee again, like I did last time. Down by the marsh, in Sedge Meadow teepee. I bought some ice cream shopping. I didn't take you into the stores because I don't feel good. I think I'll take all my medication I'm supposed to be taking. It's one of those, feels like 41 Celsius, which I don't know, is up in the 90s somewhere. It's 32 degrees, which is about 88 or something Fahrenheit. Ooh. I bought 4 jugs of ice cream, Chapman's, they're pretty good, and I have it, I don't know, I've got it inside 2 insulated bags, and then 2 more insulated bags, and I stuck the insulated bags in the freezer when I was at the grocery store. I know you're not supposed to do things like that, but, well, there was no rule against it. I didn't really do anything wrong. But I cooled them down so that when I put my ice cream in them, they would be nice and cool. And keep it cooler. And then I put all that inside 2 more bags. Regular bags. Which I insulated on the top and the bottom with some clothes bags. But I didn't use the black bags. I also went to the chiropractor and they worked on my knees. And when your knees click, it's because the muscle above that goes over the knee is tight. So I think you just need magnesium because magnesium loosens up your muscles. They say it's a Humidex warning today because it's so humid and it's hot. It's nice. Ooh, I think I should go kayaking. But I don't usually do anything in the heat of the day. I usually wait. It's 12:30 now. It must be the middle of the day because the sun rises at 5:30. I like it when the sun rises at 5:30. But I slept in till 8 today. Well, I took my teeth out because when I'm hot or when I'm tired, they're just bulky in my mouth. So you may not want to get your teeth out because you may end up doing that too, or wanting to. But I'm glad I got my teeth out. But it does change my life.